Okay, so this tutorial is actually an extra, which is just a few things for you to note when you play for live worship on Sunday because of the limitations of what the keyboard can offer. Okay, so let's say for example, now the song that you are doing is for All of You Done. Then you need to change your song, right? So you can still open the bank and go to the next one, but you need to be careful because the sound tends to cut off the moment you press another bank. Okay, so what you really need to do is you need to pandai-pandai let all your other musicians goreng for you while you change your sound discreetly, right? So hallelujah for all you've done. Then I don't know, maybe you can like change your hand, so the moment you press the sound, you need to go together with your something like that. So yeah, just be aware of the limitations, but these are the things that you will usually face when you are playing the first part of the worship, which is the praise song, the fast songs. Yeah, because there is only so much layers that you can put in a bank, so then we usually tend to change banks. So yeah, just do encourage your other musicians to like goreng for you or to back you up so that you have time to change the sound if let's say you are the one who is starting the song, right? So for the worship part of the service, what I would usually recommend you to do is you use the bank where I have labeled your names, or for the newer future musicians, I will create a bank that has your name so you can use it too. And each of these banks, actually, I open all 8 layers for you. The only reason is because sometimes during the worship songs, we have 2 songs or more, so you have a bit more choices of sounds to layer and play around with so that it helps. Yeah. So then it makes transition during or in between 2 songs a bit more smooth. So let's say for example again Cornerstone, so the ending, then I let it layer around, then let's say I don't need this anymore but I want a prayer pack to go into build my life. Careful of how each of the sound enters, because again they come in abruptly because we do not have faders. Yeah, so you really need to master the skill of playing halfway while oning, or playing one hand and then another hand is supposed to on the other sound. Yeah, so do experiment and explore yourself. If there is anything extra that you need to ask, yeah, do come approach me and ask. And then yeah, otherwise have fun fiddling around with how much you or how far you can go with Korg. Enjoy!